A type of tropical cactus native to the Florida Keys has become the first species in U.S. history to become extinct due to rising sea levels. Certified First Warning meteorologist Brooke Silvering joining us now with what's behind this in tonight's Forecasting Our Future. Brooke?
All right, thank you, Tiffany. The Key Largo tree cactus is now the first ever U.S. species to become extinct due to rising sea levels, according to the Botanical Research Institute of Texas. Scientists say higher than normal tides from rising sea levels are to blame. They cause saltwater intrusion and soil depletion to the mangroves that house these cacti. Other obstacles for the Key Largo tree cactus have been extreme storm systems like hurricanes that push water on shore. King tide flooding also contributed to the stress of these species.
We have definitely lost a really charismatic piece of our flora, and that's kind of, I think, what really gets me and what gets a lot of people's attention is this is a big, dramatic species that's no longer in Florida or in the U.S. for that matter.
Scientists say the extinction of the Key Largo tree cactus can help determine how other low-lying coastal plants will respond to climate change.